En el Tune of the Week de esta semana, le corresponde a un artista e intérprete que quizás se aleja de lo que normalmente transmitimos en nuestro radio show. Igual mención especial a un release exclusivo denominado Screaming Seasons. Aquí está para contarnos un poco acerca de ella y también algunos secretos detrás de una de las colaboraciones más importantes de la anterior temporada. Ella es Araya Noetzel.
Hi, my name is Araya. You're listening to Friday Nights with Eric Gauthier. I am a musician. I just recently did some vocals for a track on Echo's latest record. I also am a singer-songwriter. I play guitar and I write my own music that's a little bit outside of the genre of what this talk show is all about, but I've definitely had a super great time working on the Echo album. How did I get started in music? I've been singing since I was a little kid. I loved musical theater, and then I just kept on singing, and I discovered that that wasn't really my genre, but I just really love like the echoey, like haunting kind of vibe of that style. I love the final result of the track, The Rain, that that Echo featured my vocals on. I love like areas that are like sort of haunting, like melodies that sort of have wide ranges and sort of like take you out of your body. And I think that they're very connected to nature and how you can really feel like taken out of your body by experiencing nature. So it's really great that he titled the track The Rain, and that's also why I sang a little bit about the rain on that track. I do have an EP up on Spotify. If I had to pick a particular track that is very difficult, it would probably be Gold Bottle, because I just love that like impact of that like four on the floor at the beginning and the really high notes in that one and the harmonies. So I think that that one's also been getting like the best response. So I would take a listen to it if you're adventurous. I have some other projects coming out. I'm working on a project called Agency with a producer friend, and then another untitled project with a different producer friend, and then of course my own project, which I'm continuing to record my own new songs and release those. I'm actually playing at the Bitter End in New York City this Friday night, which is tonight, I guess. Inspiration for the lyrics of The Rain. I just really love rain. I love gloominess. I love how the weather can just totally change your mood and change your outlook and perspective. And so I think that I really was like riding on that like shift in weather and that shift in like the air that you're breathing, things like that. So yeah, thank you very much. Have a lovely weekend.
Thanks, Araya, for joining us. This is the Tune of the Week, taken from the latest album from Echo. This is The Rain.
is the tune of the week.
The tune of the week.